that?
The fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
This key card lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core for the entire ship. Communication, navigation, deployment.
Thank you.
key card lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core for the entire ship. Communication, navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious little guardian? What do you think of my shadow legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we...
Thank you.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Let's take out the engine. Take out the engine. Let's take out the engine.
rendezvous at the escape pods. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
At the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you.
Hurry up!
Are those things safe?
Can't be that.
This is Neptune? There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers.
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now. We'll be there soon. Stay frosty, Deerin.